This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. County results. Presidential elections 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1908, 1912, 1916, 1920, 1924, 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948, 1952, 1956. 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980, 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996, 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016. Presidential primaries Democratic, 2004, 2008. 2016 Republican, 2008, 2012 US Senate elections 1952, 1956, 1958, 1960 Special 1962, 1964, 1968, 1970, 1974, 1976, 1980, 1982, 1986, 1988. 1992, 1992 Special 1994, 1998, 2000, 2004, 2006, 2010, 2012, 2016 US House elections 2000, 2002, 2004, 2006, 2008, 2010, 2012. 2014 2016 State Government General Elections 2006 2008 2010 2012 2014 2016 Gubernatorial Elections 1921 1980 1984 1988 1992 1996 2000 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 Ballot Measures 2004 Constitutional Measure 1 VE The 2016 United States presidential election in North Dakota was held on November 8, 2016, as part of the 2016 general election in which all 50 states plus the District of Columbia participated. North Dakota voters chose electors to represent them in the Electoral College via a popular vote pitting the Republican Party's nominee, businessman Donald Trump, and running mate Indiana Governor Mike Pence against Democratic Party nominee, former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton and her running mate, Virginia Senator Tim Kaine on June 7, 2016. As part of the Democratic Party presidential primaries, North Dakota voters expressed their preferences for the Democratic Party's nominees for president as North Dakota does not have a voter registration system. All voters could choose to participate in this caucus due to a disagreement about the binding of delegates between state and national party leaders. No Republican Party primary or caucus was held instead. Delegates were chosen at the state party convention April 1-3. Donald Trump won the election in North Dakota with 629% of the vote. Hillary Clinton received 272% of the vote. The state also gave Libertarian Party candidate Gary Johnson his second best showing with 62% of the vote, only behind the 93% of the vote he received in his home state of New Mexico. Contents 1 Primary elections 11 Democratic caucus 12 Republican convention 13 Voting history 2 Analysis 3 See also 4 References 5 External links Primary elections Democratic caucus 3 candidates appeared on the Democratic presidential primary ballot. Main article, North Dakota Democratic caucuses, 2016 North Dakota Democratic caucuses, June 7, 2016 candidate district delegates state delegates count percentage pledged unpledged total Bernie Sanders 253,6421% 13-1-14 Hillary Clinton 101,563% 516 uncommitted 41,015% 000 total 394,100% 18-5-23 source, The Green Papers. Republican Convention The North Dakota Republican Party did not hold a presidential preference caucus or primary, but instead selected 28 Republican National Convention delegates unpledged to any particular candidate at the state party convention, which was held April 1-3, 2016. A generally pro-Cruz slate of delegates was elected to the convention. Cruz had the support of 14 delegates before he dropped out of the race. 3 of them switched to Trump on May 27, along with all 13 of the uncommitted delegates giving Trump trump the majority of commitments and the support of 17 delegates. Trump had the support of one delegate before Cruz dropped out. North Dakota Republican State Convention, April 1-3, 2016. Candidate actual delegate count bound unbound total. Donald Trump 0-17-17. Ted Cruz 0-11-11. John Kasich 0-00. Available 0-00. Unprojected delegates 0-00. Total 0. 28-28 Source, The Green Paper's Voting History. North Dakota joined the Union in November 1889 and has participated in all elections from 1892 onward since 1900. North Dakota voted Democratic 1,724% of the time and Republican 8,276% of the time since 1968. The state has always voted for Republican and the same is expected to happen this time around as well. Analysis. Republican nominee Donald Trump won North Dakota in a 36 percentage point routing over Democratic rival Hillary Clinton, thus carrying the state's three electoral votes like many neighboring majority white, largely rural Great Plains and Prairie states. North Dakota has not supported a Democratic candidate for president since Lyndon B. Johnson in 1964. North Dakota politics are dominated by the farm, with a largely white and older populace who are socially conservative, though the state's farming population has briefly flirted with populism. That movement is now mostly faded from North Dakota politics, as farms in North Dakota are no longer tilled by solitary yeomen and are no longer family-owned as much, and are replaced by agribusinesses in recent presidential elections. Bakken shale oil has been a major driver of conservative success in the state, as its economy is increasingly fueled by the North Dakota oil boom and its population grows suspect of the environmental movement championed by Democrats. The main oil boom has taken place in the counties west and northwest of Bismarck, where Donald Trump won sometimes north of 80% of the vote. Donald Trump won in Grand Forks County, which contains the city of Grand Forks, in Cass County, which contains the city of Fargo, and in Burleigh County, which contains the capital city of Bismarck. He also swept most of the rural and deeply conservative counties of the state, sometimes taking more than 80% of the vote in a county. Clinton won resoundingly in Sioux County, which is majority Native American and is the site of the Dakota Access Pipeline protest by its inhabitants. The Sioux Indian tribe. See also Democratic Party presidential debates. 2016 Democratic Party presidential primaries, 2016 Republican Party presidential debates, 2016 Republican Party presidential primaries, 2016. References. Carrot Yeager, Alvin, North Dakota, The Only State Without Voter Registration, PDF. 2016 Presidential Primaries, Election Projection. Com VE State Results of the 2016 U.S. Presidential Election. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, American Samoa, Democrats Abroad, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, VE 2012. Social media timeline. General election debates. Newspaper endorsements. Primary vote pairing. Democratic Party political positions. Endorsements. Debates and forums. Primaries results. Superdelegates convention polls. National statewide straw. Candidates. VP nominee Hillary Clinton campaign endorsements. Positions. VP nominee Tim Kaine. Other candidates. Jeff Boss, Harry Braun, Lincoln Chafee campaign, Rocky De La Fuente, Paul T. Farrell Jr., Keith Judd, Lawrence Lessig campaign, Martin O'Malley campaign, Bernie Sanders campaign endorsements. Positions. Sam Sloan, Michael Steinberg, Vermin Supreme, Jim Webb campaign, Robbie Wells, Willie Wilson, John Wolfe Jr. Republican Party debates and forums. Endorsements. Primaries results. Convention polls. National statewide straw. Candidates. VP nominee Donald Trump campaign endorsements. Primary positions. Protests. Republican opposition. VP nominee Mike Pence. Other candidates. Jeb Bush campaign positions. Ben Carson campaign, Chris Christie campaign, Ted Cruz campaign endorsements. Positions. Mark Everson, Jack Felyer, Carly Fiorina campaign, Jim Gilmore campaign, Lindsey Graham campaign, Mike Huckabee Campaign positions: Bobby Jindal campaign, John Kasich campaign endorsements, Josue LaRossi, Dennis, Michael Lynch, Andy Martin, Jimmy McMillan, George Pataki campaign, Rand Paul campaign positions, Rick Perry campaign positions, Marco Rubio campaign positions, Rick Santorum campaign, Scott Walker campaign, Libertarian Party debates and forums, primaries, convention candidates, nominee Gary Johnson campaign endorsements positions. VP nominee, Bill Weld, other candidates, John McAfee, Austin Peterson, Robert David Steele, Vermin, Supreme Green Party debates and forums, primaries, convention candidates, nominee Jill Stein campaign endorsements, VP nominee, Ahamu Baraka, other candidates, Daryl Cherney. Constitution Party primaries, convention candidates, nominee Daryl Castle campaign VP nominee, Scott Bradley, other candidates, Tom Hofeling, Joe Miller, independent Better for America, Evan McMullen campaign endorsements, Mindy Finn. Other third party and independent candidates, American Delta Party, Rocky De La Fuente, VP nominee, Michael Steinberg, American Party of South Carolina, Peter Skews, American Solidarity Party, Mike Maturin, America's Party, Tom Hofeling, Nutrition Party, Rod Silva, Party for Socialism and Liberation, Gloria La Riva, VP nominee, Eugene Puryear, Peace and Freedom Party, Gloria La Riva, VP nominee, Dennis Banks. Other candidates, Monica Moorhead, Jill Stein, Prohibition Party, James Hedges, Reform Party, Rocky De La Fuente, VP nominee, Michael Steinberg, other candidates, Darcy Richardson, Socialist Equality Party, Jerry White, Socialist Party, USA, Mimi Soltysik, campaign VP nominee, Angela Nicole Walker, Socialist Workers Party, Allison Kennedy. VP nominee, Osborne Hart, United States Pacifist Party, Bradford Little, Veterans Party of America, Chris Keniston, Workers World Party, Monica Moorhead, independent candidates, Lawrence Kotlikoff, not on any ballots, Dan Bilzerian, Waka Flocka Flame, Zoltan Istvan, Terry Jones, John McAfee, Merlin Miller, Deez Nuts, Guy Schwartz, Ron White, Ted Williams. These candidates are constitutionally ineligible to serve as president or vice president. VE United States presidential primaries and caucuses, election timelines 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016. National polling, Democratic Party 2008, 2016. Republican Party 2008. 2012-2016 State polling, Democratic Party 2008-2016 Republican Party 2008-2012-2016 Fundraising 2008-2012 Debates and forums, Democratic Party 2008-2016 Republican Party 2008-2012-2016 Libertarian Party 2016 Straw Polls, Conservative Political Action Conference, Defunct, Iowa, Texas Major Events, Iowa Caucuses, New Hampshire Primary, South Carolina Primary, Super Tuesday Caucuses and Primaries, Democratic Party 1912 1-9-1-6-1-9-2-0-1-9-2-4-1-9-2-8-1-9-3-2-1-9-3-6-1-9-4-0-1-9-4-1-9-4-1-9-5-2-1-9-5-6-1-9-6-0-1-9-6-4-1-9-6-8-1-9-7-2-1-9-6-1-9-8-0-1-9-8-4-1-9-8-1-9-9-2-1-9-9-6-2000-2004-2008-2012-2016 Republican Party 1-9-2-4-1-9-2-8-1-9-3-2-1-9-3-6-1-9-4-0-1-9-4-4 1-9-8-1-9-5-2-1-9-5-6-1-9-6-0-1-9-6-4-1-9-6-8-1-9-7-2-1-9-7-2-1-9-8-1-9-9-2-1-9-9-2-1-9-9-6-2000-2004-2008-2012-2016 Libertarian Party 2016, Green Party 2008-2012-2016 Results breakdown, list of candidates by number of primary votes, Democratic Party 2008-2016 Republican Party 2008-2012-2016 National conventions, Democratic Party 1832-1835-1840-1844-1848-1852-1856-1860-1864-1868-1872-1876-1880-1884-1888-1892-1896-1900